As a business owner, it is critical for you to know immediately if too much money is being spent or if you're running low on inventory. In this video, you will highlight negative numbers in another color using conditional formatting. This visual cue lets you see problems at a glance. Identifying items that have higher costs than sales lets you make adjustments before your business loses money. Negative numbers also indicate that you've sold more products than you have in stock. Conditional formatting changes the look of numbers or text in spreadsheet cells. In this example, the conditional formatting turns numbers red if they're negative. To begin, highlight the numbers in the profit column. Conditionally format the cells. The cell range you highlight should show in the conditional formatting window. If it doesn't, click the range box and highlight the cells you will format. In this case, a negative number triggers the formatting. Enter less than and zero as two parts of the condition. Next, select the formatting style to change the color of the font. Apply this same conditional formatting to the cells in your summary table to determine if your overall expenses are on track. Use the same conditional formatting to check the current stock column. You can see if you've oversold a particular item. You can adjust the conditional formatting to be activated above zero if you can't easily restock or create new products. Now, it's your turn. Use conditional formatting in the profit column to change numbers to red if they're less than zero. Then, apply the same conditional formatting to your summary table and the current stock column.